just coming to you today from my studio and just wanted to show you some things I've been working on lately. I've been doing a lot of little studies, watercolor studies and drawings, planning out some larger paintings. I just like to plan it out real good first before painting it large. And this here is a was from two photos from Botswana, and I just changed them around the gazelle to where it had more movement, and almost like an animation where you can imagine the movement of the leap of them running through the water. And yeah, so here's the little color study for it. So I'm planning to paint this larger, and here's the intimate moment in the pride, just showing some affection. It's amazing how much animals really have affection and emotion. Yeah, this was from Swaziland, just holding each other's heads up and resting each other heads on each other and watching out for behind each other too, and so that's a good friendship. Help keep each other safe. And these are my ghetto cases, as a friend called them. Just homemade cases to protect the drawing. And this one I'm not sure if I'm really satisfied completely with the composition, and I might need to work more with this to get it stronger and figure out what it's about more and before I paint it. I don't always paint them, but usually I do if I am satisfied with it. And so here's the little watercolor study I did. I had already done some rough color studies first, but this one just a little more carefully done, and I'd like to do this one big. And here's a large painting, a more finished one. And some of these will be at my show on July 7th at the Salzman Gallery in Marietta, Georgia. The opening's July 7th, 5 to 9. And, here's another little watercolor study. The mother just leading her young through the quiet waters of the Okavango Delta, the great horizon of the wild bushland beyond, but, she's secure in the mother's nearness. And then here's a drawing of that. I'd like to hopefully have these in my book that I hope to publish of my art next year. I also wanted to show you some of these handmade papers from TwinRocker that I've been playing with. They're so beautiful. I saw Stephen Scott Young uses it, and if he does it, then I'm interested because I love his work, and I love the paper. It's so pretty, but it works differently than arches, which I typically use, and it's a nice texture, and it just works so great applying the paint and working with it, and I've never found one I like better how it works, but this TwinRocker is just so beautiful. And you can get a little sample pack of it, and it's all 100% cotton. They make different colors and for drawing and painting watercolor, and yeah. Here's one, an old painting from I was about 12 or 13 then, and that was before I'd ever been able to go to Africa, so I would get a lot of images. Take my own photos at zoos a lot, and we traveled the country for shows, so I had the opportunity to visit many zoos. And that was Lion Country Safari in West Palm Beach, Florida, where this lion was from. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you found it interesting. Have a great day.